Can you beat first mission of the evil campaign? With stake hurlers only. And also your lord, of course. Because at some point during the mission we would have to use his power to get inside the castle. And you can't really get rid of your lord since that's part of the objectives. So let's do the mission already. Oh boy. So right at the beginning I disband every single troop except stake hurlers and Vlad. And I have to kill every single unit with them. Well, this part of the challenge is actually really easy. Unless you take too much unnecessary damage. And also you can do this.
Yes, sir. Now that's impossible.
Well, I didn't do it as cleanly as I could, but basically you can reset the attack animation if you move right after they launch their projectiles.
Setting off now. Walking off. Engineer detachment heading out. Moving to. Walking off. Heading out. Departing. Moving to site. Location noted. Setting off now. Walking off, heading out, departing, engineer detachment, heading out. Yes, sir. According to plan. Heading off, moving to site. Location noted. Impossible. Engineer detachment, heading out. Yes, sir. Our troops are under attack. According to plan. Heading off. Moving to site. Location noted. Setting off now. Walking off. Heading out. Now that's impossible. Departing. Engineer detachment heading out. Yes, sir. According to plan. Heading off.
The Lord is under attack.
Moving to site. Location noted. Setting off now. Walking off. Heading out. Departing. Engineer detachment heading out. Yes, sir. According to plan.
The Hungarian ruler has been put to the sword. Welcome home, sire.
Now the nightmares are just about to begin. Protecting my production is gonna be a really hard task. And I don't think I need that many stake hurlers anyway, so let's just place down a few buildings and forget about it. I'm gonna tell a few stake hurlers to constantly bombard this area, and use another group for picking off units around my castle. I think this is going to be a strong strategy for me to beat this mission. But unfortunately, if you pay close attention, you would notice my game started lagging, and I'm struggling to box select these units. Unfortunately, old Stronghold games are so unoptimized, and no matter what graphic setting I went for, this kept happening. Anyway, let's stumble our way through this one. My lord almost died because I was struggling so hard to control my units. It looks like an absolute chaos, but the attacks are pretty easy to hold. Might need a few more stake hurlers bombarding the ramp. And since I can't get them on top anymore, this should prevent them from dying. These boatman attacks might be scary too. How did they manage to walk past, I wonder? Time to spend my massive supply of stone. I should be able to hold the ramp indefinitely. Well, crap. I just realized I was shooting this hill this whole time. Stupid stake hurlers. That's a nice siege tower you got over there. Rest in peace. Need to make sure they don't get ladders on this part. and for some reason they're so obsessed with this part of the castle. They want me to use the toil so badly. But I'm not gonna use it because I'm a Chad Stake Hurler enjoyer. And finally here comes the final attack. Already losing a lot of archers. And these units can't really die to my attacks, but at least we're bruising them. Man, this was awful to play, the low FPS was getting on my nerves. I didn't even think I can get this far. At this point I just wanna get to the end so badly. Once again getting some juicy shots because the AI loves this spot. They somehow managed to get on top of my units. I guess we don't need them anymore. That's why they call me the Dracul. Let's finish off the last remaining troops and be done with it. This wasn't that hard, but it was such a headache for me to play. Good thing we don't care about any of the good Stronghold games Firefly has made in the past. Who needs fans anyway? What matters the most is making a barely functional game on Asian dynasties. Oh look guys, we made a new Stronghold game, why-